someone's gonna get copyrighted today. And that person's gonna be me. But do I care? No, not really, because it's Christmas. I said you gotta love you better than anybody do. Protect your soul, protect your heart, protect your mind, be true to you. What's up, beautiful people? It's your girl Zoe Sunshine back with Vlogmas Day 5. Today, we're going through my Christmas playlist. Now, I am a Christmas baby. I am born on the 12th day of Christmas, which is the 6th of January, for those of you who don't know, which is the end of Epiphany. And I am excited about this. I have a playlist with over 52 songs. Hence the reason why it's going to be split into two, because my playlist has a lot of old school, new school, Caribbean type vibes. So I think it's well-rounded and I'm looking forward to sharing this with you. I am going to share my list in, well, the first part of my list in the description below with links to those specific songs. If I don't list the specific songs, then you'll definitely have the names of the songs on the screen. But I will work and do my best to have those songs in the description for you when I post this video. I hope that you guys enjoy. And I also like thought about doing this as a challenge. So if you can get through my list without singing anything, let me know in the description below, because I think that most of these are pretty well known. So I challenge you to get through my playlist without singing, without humming, without singing or humming. Because I mean, if you dance, it's okay. But if you can get through this, definitely let me know in the comment section below. Are you guys ready? Let's do this. Wait. I'm missing one important tool. Give me a second. The power of the glitter mic. Can you see it? Is it clear? We can't truly have a Christmas playlist without some sort of prop. So this will be my prop as we go through my playlist. Let's go. We're gonna start with something that everybody's kind of expecting, but not expecting, because it's not gonna be by the person you think it's gonna be by. So let's go. I don't want a lot for Christmas. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas is you. Were you guys expecting that? Were you guys expecting that? I don't think you were. I love Mariah Carey's... No, let me not lie. I like Mariah Carey's version. It's a bit overplayed for me. And I... Wait. Every time I hear Amberly do this, it gives me tingles. Not even gonna lie. In all my feels. When did this come out? I feel like it should have a flute somewhere. Here it goes. It's a fave. I think I'm only gonna do probably 15 of these. So right now we're at number 3. Luther Vandross had to be in this list, guys. Had to be. Much could do this to me.
It's the voice for me. It's the voice for me. Every year, every Christmas.
Next one.
Let me know if you guys liking this list so far. Have you liked the video, guys? I know it's only number three, but tell me this is not a good list so far. Tell me. This one I recently found, and I love Backstreet Boys. Love them. And for them to do their own version of Last Christmas, I'm here for it. I'll give it to someone
special. Is the harmonies for me? Hey. And it's the end, it's the end. It's so subtle.
So that I made my life at all of this hype. All of this hype, guys. Pentatonics plus Tori Kelly. Just voices. Oh, it's so good. It's so good, it's so good, it's so good. Hey. Hey. The beautiful sight. Instant chills, instant chills. Next. Alright, come on, guys. Who this? Who it is? I can't hear you. Who? Who?
You know, Christmas.
Wait, what?
I told y'all it's a mix, it's a mix, it's a mix. Let's go.
I feel like you could do like a Macarena.
I'm so gonna totally get copyrighted. Now my hammy is so good. Next one, I'm so out of breath right now, but let's go. You might feel like there's no flow, but with Christmas, does it matter? Does it really matter?
Santa baby, just slip a sable under the tree for me.
Before convertible to light blue specifically.
Hurry down the chimney tonight.
Eartha Kitt did the damn thing with this song. Moving on, Justin Bieber's Mistletoe. Love this. It's so itty beak. I don't wanna miss out on the holiday. Boop, ba, boop, boop, boop.
And you, shorty with you, and you.
Barbados, there we go.
When all my friends and all my family are here. It's Christmas. La 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 la.
Well, I know for like my international people, they might not know this one. But for my Caribbean, my beach people, come on, guys. Come on. Hey.
It's Christmas.
Hey. Oh,
Everybody now. Nat 6, no. There's another like great vibe. Like, one of my friends, Mika Meeks, dropped her own playlist for Vlogmas yesterday. I'm gonna link it right here. I'm also gonna show the picture right here so you know what you're looking for. And it has a lot of great Beijing tracks I completely forgot about. So definitely check that out. I have to do Kobe Kelly out because I feel like she understands us with this song. When you're in the Caribbean, you don't have snow, you have rain and sun. These final two, I'm gonna do my ultimate faves. Like, I have to listen to these every single year to put me in the mood. If I do not, it will not be Christmas. It will be any other day. Any other day. Okay? Are you ready? Originally written and done by Kelly Clarkson, but truth be told, this cover of Grown Up Christmas List, it makes me cry and gives me goosebumps every time. Every time. We're just gonna take it all in. Remember me. I wrote to you with childhood fantasies. Here's my lifelong wish, my grown up. To stop cutting grass so I could specifically play my song. Let me get angry. Gosh darn it. We just gotta get loud. Gonna behave badly. I'm proud of myself. Thank you so much for watching today's video. I will see you guys tomorrow. Don't forget to let me know in the comment section below if you got through my playlist without singing any songs. If you were able to accept and get through my challenge. Like, comment, subscribe, share with a friend who you think will benefit from this playlist, who is also like looking for really good music. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Like I said, I feel so like Christmassy right now. Peace.